post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovid to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks, and I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
Let's talk about the reward, about how it's just not enough right now.
A bit too much, mate. But just a bit, we might still strike a deal. I'd have gone to hunt the beast myself if I'd known you wanted this much. Hard luck, so be it.
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
Bite marks, armor ripped to shreds. Human, no sign of another corpse. Monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. Piece by piece, follow the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean. But they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. heads. An archgriff is after feathers. Interesting.
Any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An archgriffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Thank you. And in the future, try summoning a witcher before any blood's spilled.